Excellent. You have a Herodric staff. Carry it with you into Tal Rasha's tomb. I've been speaking with Lord Jaren, and I sense that he is becoming more and more agitated by something. You...
good day.
Good day.
Trying to find the location of Tal Rasha's tomb. Though I haven't found the tomb itself, I may have a good lead for you. The Great Vigerai Summon.
Hello. When the troubles began here, I allowed the terrified harem guilds to join me within the safety of the palace. All was fine until one night. Screams echoed up the stairwells from the harem. My guards arrived to find the poor girls being slaughtered.
Welcome to the palace.
This was not designed by nature's architect.
Thank you. again, Outland.
I can't use that yet.
Impossible.
Greeting. You must move quickly now, friend, or Diablo is undoubtedly. I hope that this false summoner found peace in death. Unfortunately, it is more likely that he will be dragged down into hell.
How may I help you?
Yeah.
I can't use that yet. I'll put that to good use.
It is an honor to serve you.
Diablo from freeing his brother Bane, but they have failed. Now terror and destruction roam free throughout your world. Even now, they head towards the eastern capital of Kura. I thank you, mortal, for my...
Diablo, I will find you yet. The Archangel Tyrael was the one who gave the Soul Stones to the Herodrum 260 years ago. It is highly unusual for the forces of Heaven to so directly interfere with man's destiny.
Good day. This is terrible news. Bale is in possession of one of mankind's most powerful mages, and the Lord of Terror guides his path. They must be stopped, for I am sure they mean to free their elder brother, Mephisto, the Lord of Hatred.
I'm sorry things didn't turn out as you had hoped. Go and remember us fondly.
Greetings. You have done very well. Few could have come this far, let alone discover the true tomb of Tal Rasha. Unfortunately, I hear that Diablo and Bale have eluded your grasp.
I'm Mashif, captain of this ship here. Jaren tells me I should take you east to Kurast. My ship is your ship.
My companion drew in the dank, cold air of the tomb. Seemed to strengthen him. I stood in the doorway between light and dark. What was left of my sanity implored me not to enter. But that voice was just a whisper now. As we worked our way down deeper and deeper into the crypt, I began to see a change in my companion. He seemed to be gaining strength. I could hardly see in the gloom, but my companion seemed to know the way. We came at last to a great hall. Companion hadn't been gaining strength. He had been losing what was left of his humanity. He moved with demonic speed, and then you appeared.
The beast contained herein shall not be set free, not even by you.
Good day. Welcome to Karas, traveler. Few come willingly to this ancient city anymore. I hope you brought your wits with you, for sanity is in short supply here. My name is Rakli. I am a sorcerer skilled in metalwork. It'd be a pleasure to help you. I don't have many customers these days.
I've not set foot in glorious Kurast for many years, but I